did the, oh yeah, he did it with the knitting bag. And then TGIF, they got his Friday Magic Special. I forgot what channel, might have been CBS, I don't know, or NBC, by Gary Elliott Company, who does the World's Greatest Magic, and on ABC, Captain Magic of Monaco. He did a magic special with Stars Magic of the Stars or something like that. But it's TGIF Stars Magic. Just like they did Circuit of the Stars, they did Magic of the Stars or something. They did it a long time ago with Scott Baio and all that, with Copperfield making a cameo appearance in there, doing the shower scene idea. But they upgraded. Well, I'll have to tell you later on. And Harry Anderson hosted Magician's Favorite Magicians. And then he had his own Harry Anderson Magic Special. Okay, a rope trick. Okay, here's a rope. One hand and knot. Well, I made a loop. That ain't what I meant to do. Try it again. One hand and knot. There. A knot with one hand.
Do it again.
These two fingers are going to grab the one in back of you. Is it behind you? Is it behind the hand? One's going to be behind the hand. There you go. And one's going to be inside of the hand. Yeah, that's right. These two fingers are going to grab the end of that real fast. And shake it out. Shake it right off your hand. Right through the loop. Okay. You had the idea, but you let go of it. Oh, perfect. Watch. Here's it in slow motion. Watch. Grab, grab, grab. See the loop? Shake it off your hand. Yeah, shake it through. Hold on to the end of it. Shake it through. There you go, one-handed knot. Then when you go fast, it's like you might really shook it. There you go fast, well. When you do it right.
What do you mean for you to go in there?
Yeah, you got it. Ta-da. Oh, getting that good. One-handed knot. All right, you go. One real quick. Ta-da. One hand and knot. And then there's this one. Oh, I can't see myself.
Here's my rope.
Okay, your rope.
My white rope.
Okay. Remember, we're supposed to look at the camera. Dave Duncan tells us that too. Why are we supposed to look at the camera, not the TV? You know how David had a remedy of that? You know how David had a remedy of that? He turned the TV off. It's still recording. We'll do what Dave Duncan said to do. Cut the TV off. You're going to immediately force the misdirection for the right area. Look at the camera only. Here we go.
I can't do it.
Go like this. One hand and off. Well, what are you going to do? Ask to go somewhere? What?
Is Dave in there?
Is Dave in there?
Is Dave there?
Yeah, he's in there.
Can you put my wheels back on?
Wheels back on. I didn't know you were supposed to go anywhere, Wayne.
Can Dave please put my wheels back on?
I'm just going to look at that camera because I got to know because Without the TV, I don't know where I'm located. Don't know if I'm getting myself on here or not. And here's the Penn Russell one. I let him know that he helped me remember this trick. But the guy in church showed me this, I forgot how to do it, and then when Penn Russell did it, I'm like, oh, I'm glad he did it. He helped me remember how to do this trick. 1, 2, 3. Threading the needle right through. I thread it right through. I learned this watching Don Brandon and him, the live show. Yeah. And we were part of the
act. Do you have small batteries?
Huh? Dave Duncan, with Aaron and Tommy and Mike. But then the next time it was just me, Dave and Mike. Tommy had to work to scale the whale, or lobster one or two. Anyway, Michael Klein did a Houdini escape, and it made, and what happened was it made him look like he lost his underwear.
Yeah.
And before that, it made it look like
he
got his head burned up and had nothing but a skull.
AAA battery bill.
Talk about broken record. What is it anyway? Remote control? Flashlight? What is it? Tap light?
MP3 player.
I don't think I got any more batteries. I gave them all to you guys. They're all gone.
They give them to us.
Oh. Well, I don't know where they're at then, because Bobby doesn't clean my everything up, so it could wear it then.
Probably where she put it. Matter of fact, I do want this.
It's calling me. It's like on chance. It was taunting me. Michael Jackson said, that donut was taunting me. What? Dave's saying something. What did he say? Did you say something to me? I think Dave was saying something. I don't know if he's saying it to you or what. No. Now, where did my Kool-Aid go? Oh, I hope this is my Kool-Aid. Yeah. Let me put my name on. BILLYPAGE. See, okay, there's a drink in there. How are you doing? Yeah, that's better. You see it in there. Kool-Aid. Kool-Aid, good. Hard to grab. Yeah, grab. See, look, I'm trying to get it. It's trying to go away from me. Look, William, look. It's trying to go away from me. Come back here. All right, Casper, the friendly ghost. Well, that's right, you're friendly anyway. Casper, the friendly ghost. Anyway, but like I said, see? Perfectly solid all around. How did I do it, folks? How the perspective view is, William? I just showed this cup had Kool-Aid in it. I drunk it. I made it levitate. Oh, yeah.